Hello guys, Chicken12399 here, and today we're going to be doing a case clicker opening, and we're going to be opening Falcion cases, or Falcion, and we're going to be opening 50 of them. I've also put stat trick guaranteed on all 50 of them, and let's begin. Well, as you can see, I'm in Supreme Master first class, which is the second highest class, yeah. So let's get straight into it. So all of them are stat tracks, so meaning it's all stat track complete. And what we're going for is that the AWP hyper DC so you just saw. Because if it's fact, no, it's worth a lot. Going so fast. I don't want that. Evil Damio. God damn it. Falcion knife. Because the stat track for knives, so that would be worth. If I was factory, no, that would be worth a lot of money. Handgun. That ruby poison dart. That is good. Come on, give me something good. Riot. Fast Falcion knife. Hang on. Nope, that's gotta be a loudmouth. Fast another fashion knife. Can we just get AWP Hyper Beast? AWP Hyper Beasts are really good. Although the best thing that's worth the most is the AWP Dragon Roar, which is worth, my brother says if it's factory new it's worth like 2,000, but I'm pretty sure it's just worth 700 if it's factory new. And 700 is a lot. Two Falcion knives. Can we pass three? Nope, another rocket pop. Just need the factory new stat tracks because they're worth the most. Come on. Yeah, see, look, because I've literally got every single one, because, oh, this one's not completed. I just need the yellow jacket, Cyrex, Aquamarine, Revenge, and Hyper Beast, man. Maybe some Falcion Knife should be good. Aquamarine, another Aquamarine. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Cyrix, 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 Cyrix! Okay, Ruby Poison Bolts. I don't have this. Ooh, Nemesis. Yay. Nemesis. Stat track. It's just $9. $9. That's like barely any for me. Handgun? Yep, handgun. Factory no Star Trek, 15 not bad, is actually pretty good. Ooh, this will be a Sky, from a collection. Come on. Falcion. No, I'm not gonna get anything good. Factory no Star Trek. That's all I need, the factory new stat track to have. Or stat track minimal wear. Because some minimal wear is actually worth more than factory new. On some guns, not a lot, but some. Loudmouth. That's not. Yeah. Well, that's terrible. Nemesis, Nemesis, Nemesis. Alright. That Nemesis actually looked pretty good. That may have been minimal wear. Just gotta get a red. Or a knife. That'd be good. Or just some of the pinks that I don't like. That! And I'll course pass. I'm gonna get the ruby poison dart. Which, that does not look factory new at all. Oh, look at Pop. That probably is battle scarred. Oh, factory. I don't see how that can be factory, though, considering it, how much it looks, how bad it looks. Just gotta get a Falcion Knife. Oh, yellow jacket, yellow jacket! Oh, I need that yellow jacket. If it was Star Trek factory, it would probably be worth, like, maybe 20 bucks, 30, maybe. Factory new elite build though, sick. Evil Damio. Not bad. That. So I just need a factory new Evil Damio. Okay, almost 25 cases in, and we have gotten nothing good. Good. Perfect pop. Oh, quick switch to riot. It goes slow. Hyper Beast just passed. Handgun? 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 Nope. Rocket Pop. I need a factory no Rocket Pop statue. I need a field test, but... give me something good. Loudmouth? Yeah, no, that's not loudmouth, that's really cool. That affected me. 5 bucks, that's pretty good. Because it's like, it goes with it. Loudmouth, yep. Because in order of, what it looks like, see that says Battle Scout, it goes factory new, minimal wear, then field tested, then well worn, then battle scarred. No one wants to get a battle scar because it's worth nothing. Come on. Ruby poison dart. Oh, damn it. Yellow jacket. I needed that yellow jacket. Okay, we are more than 25 cases in. All I've gotten is 2 pinks, I'm pretty sure. Maybe even one. Okay. A lot of purples. Neural net, okay. That's not bad. But yeah, that was terrible. Shocking. Okay. Just need a knife or a red. It's not hard to get a knife or a red. Just gotta get one. And there's a knife, yay! Totally didn't want that at all. Loudmouth. Good. Another knife. Another knife! And another red. Or just one red. And we're gonna stop on the handgun. Gold marine. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. That is not worth $2. Jacket, come on. Neural net. Yep, neural net. Falcion knife, Falcion, Falcion. Ruby poison dart. Just gonna get a good one, like that hyper beast. That's like the whole thing I'm doing. Nemesis. Aquamarine, Aquamarine! Oh my god. Ruby poison dart. Second time that's happened today. Oh, Falcion. Yellow jacket. Neural net. Please. Place any neural net. Factory no. I've done that so many times that I should have a factory no. That's a handgun. Minimal wear. I'm fine with minimal wear or factory noise. Anything below that is terrible. Loud mouth. Come on. Give me something good. That is the third time. Oh my god. I bet you it's the Star Trek knife, and I bet you it's gonna be like factory new worth like 300. That's all I'm looking. Nemesis? No, that's not gonna go over. I'm not even gonna go elite build, it's gonna go talk. Oh my god. 8 more cases. So 8 more stat tracks. Oh, hyper bees! Ah! I knew that hyper bees! Oh, stat track! Oh my god. Rangel. Perfect. Alrighty then. Rocket pop. Yep. Red knife. Okay. Get something good. Can we do it? Can we get a red? We will never know. We'll get a neural net though. Yellow jacket. Oh. Back to the neural net. That is actually alright. I needed that yellow jacket though. Another yellow jacket. Or pipe beast. Look at that! Oh my god! Just goes, yeah. Or pipe beast, yellow jacket, aquamarine, or pipe beast, yellow jacket. And so I get that. Two left. Come on. Evil Demio! There we go, Lemon. This has been absolute. Ooh! Minimal wear. $12. Okay, last case lock. I always get last case lock. I got a red for last case lock. Last case lock. Oh my god. Damn it. Back to the pocket. Okay. Now that we have that all over, I will show you my equipment. This is the best thing that I have. Karambit Slaughter, 516 stature. Field tested. I got that in a knife drawer. Which you only get one knife drawer, I'm pretty sure. You may get another one at the Global Elite though. I've got a lot of knives though. I've been doing a lot of jackpot. By the way, only do it twice. Once you lose once, don't play again. It's a bad idea. Then I got this M4A19 from the cobblestone, which I'm gonna try and get an orb dragon lore from the cobblestone. A lot of stuff. Hand cannons there. of stuff. It can go on for days. Okay. Well, yeah, this is how much, okay? Let's say $10 per stat chuck, yeah? Times that by 50, that's $500. Plus the keys, which are $2.50 each. Plus the cases, which Falcion's $2.50 times 50. So 25 times 5. It's a lot of money. It's like less than 5. It's 250. No, that's probably like 125. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of Case Clicker. Please maybe download this game, then download it and you could play it. It's free, but there's some in-game stuff that's like that you could pay for, but you don't really have to. I'm at the Supreme Master First Class. My rank's Corporal 2, so if you really wanted to download this game, then save up $1,000 and get, what is it? It's this NetHub. Like, then you could just connect, and then you could write in my ice case name. Then we could trade together. And that'd be cool with me. I've done 31 jackpots. And you also get winning chance and all that. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of my Case Clicker. I'll be making another video on... I'll make another video on the collections, assault collections, because I got 50 of them, but I've already used 20, so I could get more money for jackpot. So please download it if you want. It's free. Please like, I'll make more, and I'll make another Clash of Clans video, because I know Shane loves them Clash of Clans videos, and so please like, subscribe, and peace.